Hello everyone, Bullhonkersummer here once again, and welcome back to my Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie. Alright, well, I found another Cheeto.
My filthy bed gives me a rash. I never wash. I save my cash.
Anyway, yes, we found another Cheeto. Let's talk to him. Cheeto Bear and Bud have found once more another spell to get.
If one more page I see return in Grunty, shall Cheeto burn?
Nasty witch is so cold. I shall tell it and take gold feathers on Tin Castle floor and treasure shelf cove. Nice, alright. Well, we're probably gonna go do that right now, actually. But yeah, to get him, it's kinda... It's not really hard, I guess. I did it, so... If I can do it, you can do it. That's what I'm gonna say. Because everything I do is pretty... If I can get it, anyone can. Alright, last... I still have 4 health, but, you know, I'm gonna take a risk and say, you know, I'm not gonna get any more. See if I can do it. I shouldn't be dying more than 4 times, though, in this new area. I mean, it is kinda tricky, but, oh well. Let's see. Well, since I am on lack of gold feathers, we might just go back real quick. Oh yeah, I'm gonna show you how to get that. Hold on, I'm gonna run away from this bomb. Or not! Oh my god, 2 health, really? Well, that's not bad. 2 honeycombs. Honeycombs of oats? No, we're not gonna get it. Anyway guys, how are you today? It is... April 20th, and probably like 6:30. I'm gonna upload this in the morning. Oh wait, I don't wanna go here yet. So yeah. Where am I going? I need to go here. But yeah, to get that cheetah, all you need to do is come here, walk up the edge. You're gonna raise the water level once you get to the switch. Just by stepping on it, of course. And you have about 30 seconds to get to the cheetah, so you need to jump down here. Swim like the wind, bullseye! No, we're not gonna swim like the wind, but yeah, that's exactly what you do. And just come up here, make a huge U-turn, or like a right turn, I guess. And come up to this little... Jump up here, and you get to Cheeto. Right there. He's right there. So we just got him. The water will drain. And that's how you get him. Alright, now... I'm gonna go back to Treasure Cove, enter Gold Feathers, and then come back to Click Clock Woods and play a little bit of it. And maybe I'll keep it. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it in. Why not? Oh, man. Alright, so we're almost at the last world of Banjo. Who knew we'd get there so fast? Wait, where do I go? Wait, I don't think I go here. But yeah, it's really soon. Sure, we'll take the quick shortcut in.
Wee!
Alright, so today actually, it's released in a theater, so the lucky one was Zac Efron. It actually looks okay, to be honest. I mean, it looks good. I might go see it, I might not. I don't know what I'm doing yet. But now, all serious behind it, I'm probably gonna go see it. Probably not today when it comes out, because usually movie theaters are packed. But I probably will go see it sometime in the next week. Oh my god, luckily this world we didn't have to do over. Where am I going again? Oh yeah. Gotta go to the Duck Sandcastle. Drop down. Oh, I missed it. How did I miss that? Anyway. Come back in here, dog. No, seriously, it sounds like a beat in here now. And don't fall overboard. Alright. That feed you eggs.
Leaky Patchup! No, do I for bad.
Oh, you're so nice. Bomb explode. Yeah, you don't have to, well, you have to fight that guy again, I guess, but you don't have to enter Banjo-Kazooie. That's not a good thing. You can now enter the code we got from Cheetos, Golden Feathers, or you can enter Red Feathers first time we found him. I might as well do that here, but I don't need many Red Feathers, as I think. I think I'm pretty much capped on it, but you can get it to 100. Oh man, alright. G. O. And an L. Where's an L? Where's an L? Where's an L? Okay, I'll take this as an L. No, it's an I, isn't it? Alright. Ah! Whoa! Anyway, there's the L. Excuse me, guys, if you heard that. Gold. F. E. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you press the same switch twice. Like, it doesn't mess up that way, which is pretty cool, too. Gold feathers you get. New maximum is 20. I don't care what the bitch Gruntilda has to say. Ooh, we're so close from kicking her ass, I swear. We probably are. I really have no idea, but I can only hope, right? Hey, you give me this. I need it more than you. Alright, now it's off to click clock. Oh. Ah. My life back. Where am I going?
My belly's big, it's rather neat. It's years since I have seen my feet.
Oh, Gruntilda, can you at least come up with like some good notes? I mean, yeah, good notes. Some good jokes instead of, you know, just talking about your feet and your body weight and all that. I'm pretty sure not everyone's amused by that. I'm a hero. Oh yeah. Why am I here? A lot of reasons why I'm here. Because I have no idea. Anyway, this is the only thing I actually don't see covered by bees anymore. Which I'm grateful for. So we're gonna get this. Jump up on a munch pad. I really can't wait to do my next LP. It's gonna be so I almost spoiled it though. That would have been bad. Oh man. Get in there. Sir Banjo. What? Wait, whoa. There could be some treasure here. There isn't. There could have been. Never would have known. Well, seriously, this would be a cool place to put treasure, but no. No one thinks about that anymore, do they? How many minutes are we into this video? 9 minutes into the video and yet started a new world. I'm really sorry, guys. Well, we're about to, so that should be a plus. Wait, didn't I just came here. Oh, that's what she said. Anyway, why am I getting distracted here? Stop hurting me. I really do not want to kill you, because you take gold feathers, and those are important. Yes, this is where I wanted to come. Ha 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 ha!
I've learned to spell. It's really neat. Keep it later for your treat. Why do you hurt me?
Come on, get it. Get it. Ooh. Yes, got it. I'm taking every precaution not to die here. And that's where I don't know. It's cool looking, like. Why am I here, actually? Yeah, I was going to the right place. I thought this took me up. Alright. Does that guy respawn? No, he doesn't. Oh, yeah, he does. I was going to say. But yeah, so far I've been only seeing like one or two views on my Banjo videos. I'm like, aw, I guess not many people are interested in it anymore. Wonder why. Maybe it's just me. Anyway, where do I go now? Oh, bum! Well, that was, I don't know, that was gonna come, so. There's no point in delaying the inevitable. That's the right word. Who knows anymore? Anyway, we're gonna come up here. Whoa. What? I have to do this all over again? Please don't hit me. Fine. Oh, crap. Cool, I made it. Click-a-lack wood, it's time to come. So we are 11 minutes into this video and we finally get to the new world, yeah. Ooh, it's so pretty. Whoa. This is weird. Oh man. It's like resembling each world to us. Oh, we're gonna stomp this, why not? Flower! It opens the flower door! Nice. Ah, you're dead. I always hated these guys too. Oh, they resemble each world, I guess. Sun. I was just saying, maybe the four basic elements, but that doesn't do it. Alright, well I guess we can't open those yet. We have to do this one first. So let's get to it, shall we? Oh, it's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snowing. Ashes, ashes, we all... Wait, no. What am I singing? Holy crap. I'm singing a Ring Around the Rosie song and it's raining. Whoa. Some peculiar music. It's kind of cool. Oh crap. Oh, I didn't. Are you like those fat guys I just have to hit? Alright, that's nice. That's nice. Ooh. Yes, I got a gumbo. Nice. That's all I wanted out of that. Not really. Well, that, no, that's good. I got it. You know, the thing with the tall grass is you kind of have to look for, like, little exits. I really don't know if there's any here to be... Nah, see, there wasn't nothing there. But there could have been. Ah, oh, where do you take me? Oh, come on, land up there. Are you really... You're gonna deny me my fame and glory? Come on. That was way off. Do a backflip. No. Do a backflip. Oh my god, you really suck at doing backflips, don't you, Banjo? Oh, oh! Oh man. Seriously though, why do they give you such a little pad to land on? Look how big Banjo's feet are. Do they really suspect him to land? Whoa! I got here. Crap, don't do that. What are you doing? You died. Nice. Oh! Aw, pointless. That's really pointless, wasting all that time getting up there. We'll take the long way up there. Nice. Fresh water for once. Thank God. Ooh, I see an extra health. I'm gonna want that. Yeah, guys, I actually don't remember this world at all. So, if there's a lot of videos about this world... No, there won't be a lot. I'm gonna try keeping it down to maybe 5 or 6. And be done with this world completely. But, you know, could take more. So we'll see. Oh crap, I didn't kill you. Die, buddy. Die, buddy, die. You're dead already. I got you. Alright. Collecting notes. There's no point in getting that. I'm not gonna waste a golden feather just to get one. Oh, dead again. Whoa, that looks cool. Oh man, to tell you the truth, I want to get past you. Keep on welcome. Okay, I'm... Watch it be like, I need 25. So, I'm gonna take a wild guess that that's how much I need. Alright, I wanna get that extra health, but I don't wanna die. Alright, I just wasted. Take it easy, man! Alright, right there. Nice, we got 5. Okay, I feel a little bit better about myself. Now. Alright, is there like... Is this like each world? Ah, so there's like 10 mini worlds, I guess, if you want to say it that way. I mean, 10 mini worlds. 4 mini worlds. Oh, crap. Ooh, look at those rockin' sockin' robots. That's not what game we're playing here. I don't wanna fall. What is this taking me to? Was that all just for a gumball piece? No. No way, do I get turned into a bee? Maybe. Oh, I get what I did there. Nice, that wasn't a far jump at all. Is this the next place I wanted to go? Sorry for the awkward camera angles, I can't help it. Alright, well there is a hole, guys. I wonder what we have to do. Open it? Whoa, we poop in it. And a plant comes alive. How does that work? Please, I do not know. Eggs apparently, you know, hatch and make a plant. Hey, can I climb up your stem? Or do I have to jump up? Alright, I opened you. Do I get a prize? I really don't know what to do now. Whoa, buddy. So now that I opened you. Yeah, I'm gonna guess it's probably 25 or maybe more because there's so many tokens. Oh, crap. Let's go to that mumbo gumbo switch. See what is there. See if I need 25 or do I need like 30 or 40 or 80. If I needed 80, that would be insane. Turn into Kazooie. Wait, did I come here yet? Maybe I didn't. I don't know. I didn't come to this little place. Oh. Well, that's one way of doing it, I guess. I don't think the people who made this game expected me to do that. But maybe they did. They're like, well, you can't technically jump and do it at the same time, so... Where does this take me? Another, like, easy shortcut? This just takes me back down to the ground. Oh, crap. Huh, I thought I had a jump right there. Okay, buddy, come out! Dead. I will save those in case I run out of health. Nothing's there. Am I going in circles? I don't know. Oh, crap. I already got that. Is this meant to be like a small area? Or am I just missing a bigger picture? Oh, nope. Maybe they're... Oh, man. Well, that's not gonna do. Why do you give me such a small platform? Then again, I have a feeling that it's like not meant for me. Click and clock in the woods. Anyway. Can I just fly on it? Well, that didn't work out. Come on! I'm gonna see what I can turn into here. What?
My bramble field makes you help. And Luke's alive, it sure does help. You're such a bitch.
Oh, there's nothing behind there. It usually is. Okay, how many do I need? Please tell me only 25. Yes! So I have enough. Yes, come on, get out of these shoes. Where I can see what I get turned into. Anyway. Whoa. But yeah, for that one person, or like the two people who watch my videos, I thank you guys, since you're probably the only people who actually watch them. Crap. What am I doing? I gotta do a backflip. Oh man, I don't know what I'm doing myself. That's how you do a backflip. Yeah, you show them, Kazooie. All that's up here is eggs. Eggs and eggs and eggs. Oh, and wait. There's more eggs. Alright, man. Turn me into whatever. Is it a bee? Is it a bee? Is it a bee? Is it a bee? What the? Spell went wrong. Mumbles like loinkers off all dirty. You watch? Whoa. That's kind of funny. How dare you turn me into a washer? Yes! Oh, I was right. Mumble magic, much good. Bees, best yet. I have to say, this is pretty cool. I knew it was gonna be. Wait, do I need... Oh, I don't think it uses up feathers. Oh, that's good. Take a drip! Oh! Oh man, awkward turns. I knew there was gonna be awkward turns. Get in there! That's what she said. Cause his dick was... No, we're not gonna go to Yo Mama jokes. Oh, I have really good Yo Mama jokes also. Let's get into this beehive. Hello!
Hello, fat little me. We Oombas. I got him Gruntilda's golden honey piece. We've been told there's a honey bear out there.
A honey bear? You don't say. What are you guarding? Can I get in there?
How do I get that?
Oh. I really don't know what action I'm trying to take here. Let's see, I can either A, kill the bees, B, kill the bees, C, kill the bees, or maybe D, kill the bees. So let's see if we can kill them. Hey, can I have that golden piece? Can I steal your honey? Can I do something? I know there's more I can do than just fly. Although that's the only thing it seems like I can do. I really don't know what to do. Alright, well, we're getting 26 minutes into this video. So maybe, just maybe, I will leave this area. B section for now. I get it, B section? No. We'll leave here for now and explore more of this place real quick. Oh crap, this goes up high. Okay, I can't get up there unless I'm Banjo. Swooping and gotcha. Like a pro. Like a boss. Anyway. Seriously, how am I supposed to come up here as Banjo? This is such a hard job. Oh, beetastic. Alright. Okay, that's gonna open the new world once I can get it. Oh, I can come in this way too. How nice. Hello.
Chomp-choo, Nabbit likes acorns. I'll just eat a few more.
Dude, a few? That is like... Oh my god, you are gonna... I'm really gonna hate seeing what your shit looks like in the morning. Oh, man.
Gumbo, gumbo.
Gumbo, gumbo. I can't do anything as a bee. This sucks. Get in there. My kitty is at the door. Oh, seriously, my cat is at the door, though. She's meowing.
No one cares, kitty.
No, I care. Let's go to the very tippy top. Is there something up here? Altitude. Falling. Ooh, get our first jiggy, though. First jiggy accomplished. My apologies, yeah, one again. Maybe there's something I can do now. Pretty much, Banjo just needs to go up this huge tree. Anyway, bees like pollen, so can I... Pollutioninu. Come on.
Flower power.
No, come on, let me get in there. I guess I can't do anything yet. I'll just land up here and we'll end the video. Alright guys, thanks for watching, thank you for keeping patient with me while I found pretty much nothing in this world, but thanks. Next video, when we come back, we will be seeing what we find. Have a great day, everyone. Goodbye.